In the beginning, before the creation of physical life, or night and day, existence was inhabited by nothing more than the mentally energized. These were purely sociable entities, functioning for the sole purpose of combining their individual talents and skills to ensure a state of constant serenity, thus adhering to the supernatural scheme of things. There came to pass, however, great mass confusion throughout, resulting in a conflict between the more powerful energy levels. This conflict split existence into two opposing sectors. Millennium after millennium would witness this separation, which became more intense and gave birth to an infinity of both negative thought processes and major mental malfunction. Existence became so engrossed with the conflict that thought of the supernatural scheme was totally forgotten. Thought itself had become so consumed with competing against the opposition that talents and skills were only being used as prospective vehicles of confrontation. After living for eons in total ignorance of the primary function, need for a reintroduction of the supernatural scheme became absolutely necessary. life had to be oriented back to the positive aspects of existence. This gave birth to the Posse Few. Yes, hello good people, we are the Posse Few. Higher intelligentsia, at your service.
Thank you.